How much should I walk after my operation?
All artificial joints love movement and they hate to be left immobile. As a minimum, you should plan on doing a 20-minute walk at your own pace 3 times a day for the first 12 weeks after your operation.